was the motherboard, which, yeah, it's all good now.